are OccupyLakeland.com.
OccupyLakeland.com.
So we can have one point where everyone can go for information.
So we can have one point where everyone can go for information.
And yes, next time maybe we'll share that information.
Next time we'll share that information.
Because there has been some concern.
Some of the things that we will take care of.
We will propose, we'll be proposing our site.